Okay friends, as our some friends request me create a image upload functionality in React Native, so I am using in this video React Native image picker library. So for that, first of all go to the Google and just search React Native image picker. This is a GitHub library. We will install it, and it is your installing npm, just run it. After that, React Native link to link the package. So I already installed it in my this project, and it's a fresh project, just installed, nothing else. Okay, first of all we need to import that library, call it image picker from your React Native image picker. Okay, and we need some options for this, options like a title, and when you click on the upload button it will show a pop-up to display take image from camera, and the second option will be choose image from your library, like that. So first of all, title something my app or my pick app, and other option we can copy from here. In this library we have a lots of options. We will use two options. Here is take photo and choose from library button. So go to your coding back. Here you can write anything, it will show on your pop-up. Okay, let me tell you, take photo with your camera. Okay, and second option, I write here take photo button title. Okay, and second is choose from library. So for this we will say choose photo from library. You can write anything here, library. Okay, save it. Now we need to create a button here. It's touchable ability. Inside this we need text. Okay, inside the text we will say select image and give us some style for your button, like a background color, margin padding. Let me, background color is green and margin 10, or padding 10, and text color will be white because background is green, that's why. So I am giving code of white. Okay, and this button need a on press function. We will create this function, this dot my fun, just you can give it any name, it's up to you. Okay, same name of function we will create here, my function, it will be just for alert for now. We will say click to check everything is perfectly working. Just reload and you will see your button here, click is click. Okay, now in the next we need a function coding. Function coding is here. Image picker shows something. Just copy these lines and copy, paste inside your function code. Just comment the alert and paste here. Here you can see first if user click on cancel, then this is our error message. Second, if we getting an error from device and coding related, then it will be show here. Third one we don't need now, just remove it. And else is part is our actual source of image which we are choosing from library or camera. Okay, that we will update this variable. Okay, this variable we can use to show the image. So let me create this variable in state also. Here constructor props inside this super function with prop after this dot state. Here by default it will be null because we are not display anything by default. Okay, so let me try our coding. For now we will try to display this message. First of all, user cancel image picker. Okay, just reload the app, click on select image, and you can see your pop-up message take photo with your camera is coming from here. Choose photo from library which you write here. Okay, now you can see, yeah, cancel. Now you can see user canceled image picker. That is your, here is the message. You can change anything. Now let me reload. I just give a C capital and remove the extra space. You can see here is. So let me choose photo from library. If everything is fine, we can see our response. Response will be your image information, like a width, height, everything. Choose image from my gallery and let me choose this. And you can see array object here is height, width, path, type, URL, everything. So we can use this URL and display the image. Let me try. For that we have to use a image, and image contain two compulsory things. One is source, second is style, height, width. Here you will say this dot state dot your variable which is by default is null, but it is updating the actual source. Okay, actual source is response dot URL, which I will show you that URL. Okay, image source, and you need a style to display height, width, 200 height, 200 margin, 10 pixel. Just close this image. Okay, image tag is closed. Save it. Now let me reload the app again. Select image, choose from library. Let me choose again that image, and here is your image. Okay, if I give a 100% height, I think so height will be 300. Reload, select image, choose from your gallery. Okay, here is the 100%. Okay, now let me select take photo with your camera. Just click on the camera. My camera is blank because my actual phone on the table, that's why camera can't see anything, that's why it's black. Just okay, and here is your updated photo. So that's something we can do it, anything we can display with help of this function response dot height width files. We are currently display URI. This is the our image source. Okay, so now select image, choose from my photos. It's Google Photos app. Let me go to image, and my this is my birthday cake. Okay, select this, and here is your photo. Okay, now you can give any height width to your photo. So that was our image uploading on your device. In the next video, I will try to upload image to PHP MySQL server with help of this functionality. Okay, so stay tuned. See you in the next video. Thank you.